So here's one of the hornworms, but it has all of these little white eggs in it. And the eggs are actually a parasitic wasp babies, and they will go into the worm and eat the worm eventually. But I still have to remove it because it will eat our sweet. And as you can see, they cling on quite well.